So hello my dear friends, in this video I am going to give you a gift, and this gift I am going to give you a technical analysis software, a stock market technical analysis software to be used absolutely free of cost. So you need not to pay a single penny to use it, and the software is 100% real time. So if you are using it for the Indian stock market, it is 100% real time. So you can see the intraday charts in it, as well as you can see all the positional charts, daily, weekly, monthly charts in the same software. Now my dear friends, why I am gifting you this software? Nowadays we are celebrating the Durgapuja, we are celebrating the Navaratri, and I thought that it will be my pleasure to give you a gift in the terms of a stock market technical analysis software. So my dear friends, what is the name of the software? The name of the software is Motivewave. I'll show you how you can use it absolutely free of cost. You need not to pay a single paisa, you need not to pay a single penny for that. So I'll show you more about the Motivewave software, how to download it, how to install it, and how to use it for the charting platform. So let me take you to the Motivewave website, but before that, it is the time to subscribe to my channel. So friends, we are on the Motivewave website. So this is the website. Here you can see a trading platform to fit any trader or market analyst. And this is the screenshot of the trading platform. So this trading platform you are going to get free of cost. Absolutely free of cost. So first let us check the pricing. So here is the pricing, and then there is the menu is charting and trading software. So let us go here. So in this page you can see the first option is the community option. So here you can see the charting and trade simulation platform, and it is available free of cost. Then there is the standard option. It is having the trading platform. This is for traders. So you need to pay $24 a month. The next option is order flow option. This is a full featured trading platform, and for this you need to pay $49 per month. And the last one is the pro. This is the advanced trading platform. This is for the power traders, and to use this you need to pay $99 per month. So here guys, as I told you that we will be using the community option. So this is the free of cost option, and I have told you that this is going to be my Durgapuja gift to you all guys, the Navaratri gift to you all guys. So for that, what you need to do, now I'll show you. So here you need to go to the download page. So I give you the all links in the video description. So from there you can directly go to this website and the download page also. So now we are on the download page. You can see this is the version 6.2.5. This is released on September 25, 2020. So this is the latest version. And you can see here are the download options for various platforms. For Windows, for Mac, for Linux, and likewise. So here are the release notes, and you can also see what are the new features in the versions 6.1 and 6.0. So you can check all these details from here. Now we will be downloading the Windows version. So for this Windows version, you need to simply click here. So you can see it is asking to save the file. So you can save it to your downloads folder or somewhere you want to save. So I am already having this version downloaded and installed. So I am actually cancelling this. And now guys, if you download and install, it will give you the pro option. So directly you will get a free trial of the pro option. So here is the free trial option. You can click here and you can actually apply for a free trial. So if you apply for the free trial, you will directly get the free trial of the pro option. And once your free trial days of 14 days will be over, it will be directly converted to the free community option. So for community option, you need not to do anything. Just you need to download the software and register for a free trial. And once your trial is approved, you can use the same trial free for 14 days. And once this 14 day is over, your trial option will actually be converted to the free community option. So now I'll show you what are the features of these Motivewave software. So now, my dear friends, I am already having this Motivewave software downloaded and installed on my PC. So here you can see, this is the shortcut of the Motivewave software. So now I'll run the software. So I have already created an workspace. I have named it as Indrajit 1. So I'll click on continue. So you can see, this is the trial version of the ultimate edition. And when is my free trial going to expire, that is also written. So it will expire on 16th of October 2020. So just click OK. So the software is loading. And this is the ultimate edition, but when the trial will be over, it will be converted to the free community edition. So I do not mind, because I'll just use it for chatting. So now I have already added some scripts. I have already added Bank Nifty Index, India VIX, Nifty Index, Adani Ports, Asian Paints, or something like that. I have added my favorite stocks. So you can also add your stocks if you like. So here I am on my watch list. So you can create your own watch list also. So here is the option. You can open new chart, or you can create new watch list, or you can create new gauge panel. So something like that. So here we are not using this order book or something like that, because we are not using this platform for ordering. Simply we will use for charting. So let us create one watch list. So the name of the watch list you need to create here. Suppose the name is test. We are clicking next. What are the columns that is there on the watch list? It is written over here. You can add or remove columns as you wish. So I am clicking on next. So here we need to add the instruments. So here you can see, we need to add the instruments. So let us search for an instrument. Suppose we'll be adding, say, Reliance. So let us search for Reliance. You can see Reliance, Rail Infra, R Power, Rail Capital, Arcom, all are shown. Suppose we'll be only adding Reliance. So click on OK. And suppose another symbol, say we will search for, say, one indices, say Dow Jones. Search for the indices. You can see Dow Jones Industrial Average, then Dow Jones Transportation Average. So these all Dow Jones indices are shown here. We'll be adding the Dow Jones Industrial Average. Click on OK. Suppose we will be adding another index, say Nifty. Search. You can see all the Nifty indices are shown here. Bank Nifty, CNX Auto, CNX Pharma, India VIX, Nifty, Nifty Bees. Suppose we will be adding Nifty 50. Click on OK. Now click on Save. So here, just if we double click the test, so here you can see the test watch list is now open. So now you can open any of the charts. Suppose you want to see the Nifty index chart. So just open the chart window. You can see the chart has opened, the Nifty's chart has opened. You can also maximize the chart by clicking here. So you can see the chart has been maximized. And here there are the studies, so you can add the studies, you can add moving averages, so there are different kind of moving averages, you can add overlays, so there are the name of the overlays are written here, so you can add many indicators, many studies. There are astrological studies, there are bar patterns, there are general indicators, there are volume based indicators, Wallace Wilder indicators, Bill Williams indicators, Tushar Chande indicators, Mark Chaikin indicators, so there are custom indicators, Alexander Elder indicators, you can use different kind of bands, you can use Bill Mars indicators, John Heller's indicators you can use different kind of oscillators, you can use performance based indicators, and you can use William Blau indicators. And you can also add the strategies. So there are all strategies, there are recently used strategies, or if you want to use the Bill Williams strategies or general strategies, Tushar Chande strategies, Wallace Wilder strategies, William Blau strategies, you can add them. Suppose for testing, I'll be adding one strategy, say accelerator decelerator strategy by Bill Williams. So if we click on create, it will add the strategy. You can see here are the sell signals and the buy signals will be shown. So here you have got a sell signal, then a buy signal, sell signal, buy signal, and so on. So this is how the strategies are used. And suppose if we add one indicator, so you can add indicators. Suppose I'll be adding one half moving average. So you can click on create. So indicators will also be added to the charts like this. Then there are format. You can add different kind of text formatting to the charts. The windows option is there, and finally the help option is there. And now suppose we'll be opening chart of another symbol, say of Dow Jones. So let me minimize this one. So to open the Dow Jones chart, simply you need to right click on the Dow Jones and click on open chart window. So you can see the Dow Jones chart is now opened. Let me maximize it. So this is the Dow Jones chart, and you can also select your time frame. Suppose this is the 15 minutes time frame chart. You can select 1 minute, 2 minutes, 3 minutes, 4 minutes, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes, then 45 minutes, 1 hour, 90 minutes, 2 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours, 5 hours. So whatever kind of charts you want, you can use them. 6 hours, 8 hours, 10 hours, 12 hours, 1 day. Suppose I want to see the daily chart of Dow Jones, so click on 1 day. You can see the Dow Jones chart is now opened. You can see there is a nice volume is attached below. So this is the Dow Jones chart, the daily chart of Dow Jones. Similarly, you can open 2 days, 3 days, or 1 week's chart. So this is the weekly chart of Dow Jones. So in this way, you can select your time frame. So friends, you can see this is a nice charting platform. You can utilize this for free of cost, and you can get charts of almost all exchanges. So now, how to get this data? For the data source, I am using the Google or Yahoo. So you can also use this Google or Yahoo data, because this is free of cost, and you can configure the data source while installing the software for the first time. So as I have already installed it, right now I'll not be able to show you, but whenever you are installing this for the first time, you can also configure your data source. So in this way, you can use this free charting platform called Motivewave, and this is 100% free of cost. You can use it as long as you wish, and this free community option will keep on running till you want to use it, and you can download and install the new updates also. So this is 100% free of cost option for all the traders from all the exchanges who will be happy with Google or Yahoo data. So dear friends, I have shown you the Motivewave software, and I have also shown you how you can use it absolutely free of cost. You have seen that how to download it, how to install it, and then how to use the studies, how to use the strategies, and everything is free of cost. So for the Indian stock market, if you are using the Google and the Yahoo data, the data cost is also absolutely zero. So whenever you are comparing it with the other softwares like Amibroker or any other charting platforms like MT4, so there you need to pay the data vendors their charges. But here, as we are pulling the data from the Google or Yahoo, so our data cost is also zero. So my dear friends, I do come up with this kind of videos twice a week. So if you are not yet subscribed to me in YouTube, I will suggest you to hit the subscribe button, and also do not forget to hit the bell icon, because in that case you will be receiving my next video updates almost instantly. So dear friends, have you liked this Motivewave software? If you have liked it, if you have liked my Durgapuja or Navaratri gift, do make a comment, a thank you comment. At least I deserve a thank you, right? And if you have any questions regarding this Motivewave software or how to use it, do not also forget to ask the same in the comments, because I will try to answer all the comments in this channel. And dear friends, if you have liked this video, do hit the like button, share it with your friends and relatives, and till we meet in the next video, bye bye.